Would it be a part-time reporter? Maybe a part-time reporter for Greenwood Today.